1. Drivers behind the line. Starting this match in 3, 2, 1. Crescendo.
Here we go. Qualification match 31. We have multiple shots taken, trying to score notes in the speakers. Both alliances seem to be coming up short. We do have some scoring on the Red Alliance side as time winds down. Drivers now in control of their robots. Everyone now scrambling to pick up those notes, bring them back to score on either their speaker or their amp. 7022 is lining up in front of the blue speaker. They shoot, they're just a little too wide as 9580 shoots. Looks like it hits on top of the speaker. Another one in the speaker for the Red Alliance. 9680 looking to collect some notes from their Alliance source zone. 8765 looking to play some defense against them. 9592 shoots just a little too short, but their Alliance partner 9580 shoots and scores. That's the Cy Bears. They're looking to pick up another and go again. Another shoot and score for the Cy Bears on the Red Alliance side. Over on the blue side, Full Metal Mustang shoot and score into their speaker. The Cy Bears again shoot and score. 8685 looking to play some defense against 5031 and 7690. They're both trying to pick up notes in their source zone. 8765 not allowing them to get back to score. 7022 moving to the Red Alliance side as well, looking for more notes. Red Alliance shoot and score. That's the Cy Bears once again with their Alliance partner 9592 shooting and scoring. The edge now for the Red Alliance, 27-20 with just over 30 seconds left in this match. The Cy Bears with another note, they're trying to head back. 7690 is blocking their path. They're gonna try to defend against them. Big collision there between those two robots. 20 seconds left. We have a Blue Alliance robot inside the Red Alliance stage, trying to cause some chaos there in the last 10 seconds of the match. 7 seconds left. Let's see how many robots can park or get on stage as time begins to expire. That is your match. We'll get you an official score in just a moment.
I wasn't used to. All I did because.
All right, let's see that official score right now. The Red Alliance picking up the win with a score of 46-22. The Red Alliance earning 3 ranking points. All 3 Red Alliance robots moving up in the rankings with 9592 into the number 7 spot. Qualification match 32 coming up next.